Hello everyone, welcome to our Let's Play series of Morrowind. This is Colonel RPG as usual, and I'm very happy that you chose to join me today as I steal some flowers here because they are interesting and pretty, and I want to know if they're going to be good for my alchemy, and we continue to explore the city of Almalexia called Mournhold. Yeah, it's not a, well, I think Mournhold might be just the castle. I'm not really sure what the name of the city
Health
is.
Health and healing are my specialties.
You are not blessed of faith. Not a faith, a face. You might be. I don't mean to question it. She's a member of the temple, of course, because we are in here in the temple. Not the high chapel yet, but we're going around. This is the ministry of something or other. Oh, I'm fine, thank you. What can I do for you? What, seven graces? Oh, it is customary for every member of the temple to do the pilgrimages. Why can't you? Is that the thing? Oh, the yeah, pilgrimage of the seven graces. Okay, so she has spells, but I need to be better at this. I'm gonna have to do the, probably I'm gonna do that quest line, that particular quest line before I continue with the missions back in the mainland. But for now we're just exploring here. I'm trying to figure out if I'm missing anything. We got the basement here of the temple itself. Never forget to check the basements. And there's nobody here trying to kill us, but there's usual. Oh, there might be. There might be some. Oh. Yeah, we have a lot of stuff here that we can get our hands into, or on. A lot of heavy stuff, unfortunately. That's heavy as hell. Oh boy. Yeah, but we can go back to Balmora at any time. I think there's gonna be some teleportation. I don't know though. Is there a mage's guild here? I guess we're gonna find out. And besides, we don't need this. To carry this back all to Balmora anyway. We can just leave it. I kind of would like to find some interesting stuff more than just food, though. We can just leave it somewhere and then take it all. Ooh, one gold. That's kind of weird. Okay, yeah, this is just going to be a much of the same. Yeah, okay, so I'm going to come back here later and get all this stuff. I don't really need it for right now. I'm just going to check these. And if they're open, then I know I've checked. And if they're not, then I don't know I've checked. So these are all going to be food. Check this. Yes, indeed. It's just food. Oh my god, it's so heavy. It is so heavy, all this stuff. Okay, let's just open these. Oh my god, it's the eggs. The eggs are the problem. Yeah. And of course, all of this goes into making potions because I want to level up my alchemy. And I didn't bring the set with me, so I could do that here, but it's not really that beneficial for us. So we can come back through here, the Hall of Ministry. And this loops back. Of course, so let's go down that thing. Let's save the game as well, because you never know how things are going to go. Temple sewers. Oh boy. It's going to be hard to see, isn't it? Oh crap. What the hell? Okay, you go away, mister. No, don't slap me. Oh no. Oh man. Just rats. Okay, we're good. We're good. The sewers are kind of clean, all things considered. That guy didn't do anything bad to me, so everything is good. I'm going to take off that. Take that. Get the rat meat, unless they're blighted, which they shouldn't be. We're not in Vanderfell, so unless they kind of came here, the blight came. So these are the sewers, and they connect the whole city. That said, I'm just going to explore the temple sewers first. Oh! Oh no, that's bad. That guy's not a... I don't think this guy's a normal specter. I think he's actually an enhanced one. I guess we'll find out, but please die. Oh boy, you can tell that I'm not really in the best position to deal that much damage. I'm kind of hoping to... he's a greater ancestor ghost. He's not just any ghost, not an ancestor ghost in itself, he's just a greater ancestor ghost. Oh man. Okay, we're good. There's a bunch of stuff around here though. What do I have equipped? That's not good enough. Let's see if I can kill that guy with this. I could be using stealth, I know. I got him. No, don't use that. Okay, whatever. Oh, I'm still under attack? Come on. No, I'm not. Okay. Whew. So this guy is dead. Yeah, they take a while to die, so that's why. What is that? Just a valve? Oh, man. This place is huge. This place is huge. It's a good thing that we came here early, though, because this is... Actually, the vast majority of exploration is down here in the old city. This is not actually the old city, but it leads to the old city. What is that? I think not. What the hell are you, man? You're not human, I know, but what are you? Is he a skeleton? I don't remember him. Okay, let's do this. So some other way. Let's approach him. He takes a while to, he's a special guy. There we go. There we go. Oh man, what the hell is he? He does. Oh, nasty noise. Nice. That dodge. That dodge is a. He's a lich. No, a lich. He's a lich. Okay, I knew these guys were gonna be tough. There's really tough enemies in here. What is this? I can hear water, but I can see it. Is this water? It doesn't look like there's water. Oh, this is... I think we're here. I think this is the old... Yeah, abandoned crypt. Oh, boy. Let's go adventuring. That's what we're here for. It's good that we're seeing this pretty early, though. Holy crap. That's just... Something happened here. Oh, this fell. This was falling. Oh, that's not good. Come on. Seriously? Why'd you have to fall? I know why. I think I know why. I'm not gonna tell you, though. I'm kinda stuck here. Oh, dang it. I gotta fix for this. Don't worry. Everything is good. Everything is fixable with TCL. TCL, buy right now. Pay one and get two. Let's go. Actually, you need to get two. Otherwise, you're gonna be TCL'd up for the rest of your life. Okay, we're good. We're good. Oh boy. This place. I say we're good, but this place is really nasty. I'm gonna go sneaking around. I think. Yeah, I did bring a bunch of special arrows with me. I have them sitting around back in the Fighters Guild in Balmora. So if there's anybody around, they're just gonna die. Okay, there's nothing here. Let's see what we have. Please, no food. Ooh. Okay, well, there's no food, but there's nothing interesting either. I'd rather have food. Don't give me food. I said that too late. Okay, I said that. Come on. Do we have anything here? Nope, doesn't look like it. Man, it's dark. It's dark down here. It's a good thing I have this. I can't wait until... I could probably just go ahead and enchant a specific item. I got a thing here for you guys. If I find somebody that's an enchanter or enchantress and that likes us a little bit, I'm gonna do it. I am gonna enchant our first item in the game. And I got something for you because it's gonna be the first time I'm gonna do something special. Well, that's something special. I thought that was gonna be a little bit bigger. Or deeper. Less shallow. Let's be careful here. Let's also save the game. There's things. There's things, and of course the soundtrack is the same. I saw something here. Am I going crazy? I can't be going crazy! I must be sane for your sakes and my sakes as well. Okay, there's something there. I'm not gonna check it. Okay, there's nothing here. Oh, this is the end. It probably connects to another area. Yeah, Temple Sewers West. Oh, but that's weird. It shouldn't connect to Temple Sewers West. It should connect to, like, Market Sewers or something like that. But apparently the temple... There's a lot of sewers. They poo a lot in this place. That's the thing they do. We're probably gonna go with what I was saying about enchanting, and a cool thing that I'm gonna do. Okay. Oh no, there's nothing. Okay. So what is this? Nothing. Okay. Nothing. Ooh, got some shoes and whatnot. Nothing really interesting or anything of import. And I'm stuck. No, I'm not. Okay. There's nobody. It's gonna be people. There's gonna be bad things down here. Well, I mean, we've already... Oh, it's actually quite easy to see. I'm still with the night vision. Oh, it's not quite easy to see at all. I saw a lot of light, but it's not easy. Your eyes don't adapt. Even though you're a cat, your eyes don't adapt. Man, this place... Is that an entrance? I think it is. No? No. It looks like one, but it isn't. Sometimes there's ladders that connect to the ceiling, or there's doors and stuff like that, but those don't really have anything. No enemies either. Oh, there's enemies. What the hell are those guys? Okay, there's enemies. I'm not sure if these are the enemies, but... Oh, boy. Oh, they are. Oh, no, sir. Why you do that? Why you do such things? Please don't. Please be susceptible to my arrows. That's good. Who's attacking me? Let's see him. Yeah, these things are slow. I might as well just step to the side. They are really slow. Some of them seem faster than others. I think he ran out. Did he? Nope. Man. Ow. That guy's good. Okay, I leveled up my marksman. I'm really doing this for the marksmanship, though. Okay. Yeah, some of them are faster. I think it's the second one or something that he throws. Yeah, those things are powerful. I think it's gonna kill me. Holy moly! That thing killed me? With a single poison thing? I need to kill that guy. Not like this. I have paralyzed on... Oh, no. No, no. Don't do that. I have paralyzed... I have a thing here. I got a paralyzation on... I got something about... Yeah, paralyzed on target. I'm gonna use it... What's the name of that thing? Ring of Medusa's Gaze. So I need a Ring of Medusa's Gaze right there. I'm gonna paralyze that guy. Paralyze a bunch. Actually, paralyze them all. And then kill... No! Oh, this is really bad. Oh, this is really... These guys are tough. I think I can kill them. But I wonder who they are. Okay, so they're really aggressive. I shouldn't have saved there. That's bad. I don't think they're gonna leave me alone. They might, but I don't think they will. Yeah, there's no way. I'm gonna kill them, though. Don't worry. But I might be able to sneak away from them, actually. That's not a thing I usually do. And now they don't know where I am. Oh, they... You... Bastard. Don't... No, you don't. You're gonna waste the thing. I don't need your things either. Okay, who's that guy? Oh, this guy's powerful as well. What is that? Ouch! Yeah, yeah. I think we need to not be here. I think that's the best strategy. This place is really dangerous. We came here and we're gonna get our asses kicked. No, we're not. We're gonna bail. Don't worry. Everything is good. We're just not gonna be exploring this particular part of the sewers. It's all good. I will suffer greatly indeed if you attack me, but please don't. That'd be nice of you. Actually, I could use invisibility here. Let's see. So I got I got Moonshadow. There it is. They don't know where I am, and I don't care. And there we go. So they can't follow me anymore. I mean, they still might because they hear stuff and whatever. No, they're there. Okay, perfect. Bad things happen, guys. Bad things happen to those that go in bad directions. We're really not that good at marksmanship, though, so I probably could have killed the first guy if I was a little bit better. But as it turns out, I'm not good enough. Okay, so I think we should be okay to sleep. Yes, we are, so let's just go around. And we still don't know who those are, so I guess that's gonna be a secret. A mystery for future days of exploration here. See what we have. Ooh, a bunch of potions that I don't care for. Give me levitate, though. Levitate is nice to have. I can't use it, though, here, so, yeah, forget about levitate. Well, it's nice to have somewhere else. I should be able to use it indoors, though. But not even then. Not even then. It'd be easy to explain lore-wise as well, I think. Just, oh, you can't use levitate under the sky because Subchgod or this and this thinks it's a sin, so it will smite you down if you use it. So we got this, the east side of things. That's probably not going to be any... Holy crap! Sir! Who the hell are you? I think I have potions of healing. I might be able to survive this. Probably not. Okay, I'm getting... No, I know it hurts. Okay, that's better. Paralyze him. No! Okay, out of charge. This thing really didn't last. Okay, forget that. Can't see anything. Okay, I'm out. Okay, forget that. Damn. That was nasty. I can kill him, though. I can definitely kill, and I will kill that guy. Because that guy needs to die. And I can't see anything. You guys can't see anything. We're fine. I just want to know who they are. And why they're so aggressive. I mean, they don't say anything. It's just, we'll find out. We'll find out. So first, I want to cast, not this, this. There we go. And then, I want to cast number three. Why can't I cast number three? Oh, because I don't have it equipped? Oh. There it is. Oh. Okay. Get in here. Now let's kill this guy. I didn't save or anything. Oh, that strafe. Oh, that hurts, doesn't it? Oh, he was already hurt. That's also a thing. Oh, he's getting himself stuck. Although he's healing himself. This might be good practice for armor, but it is really nasty. Nope. Please die. Please. Yeah, I only with arrows am I really going to be able to get through these guys with ease. Man, they are tough. Black Dart Draren. Bleeder Darts. Holy. Do I still have that? No, I don't. He never did that. That's a terrible thing. 5 health for. Actually, it's not that bad. It's just 5 health. But damn, gotta keep that one because you never know. What do we have? He doesn't even have armor. That's BS. I don't. The game is too hard like this. That's no way to live. Seriously, this is not good. Did you see the amount of damage he took? He's just way too high level. Let's go with normal difficulty because that seems a little bit fairer to me. And I'm just gonna do it like that. And actually, we could probably press on with the normal difficulty now that we know that the game was BSing us. I think we should be fine. I'm gonna be sneaky, but yeah. So we need to level up as well. We're going for the endurance. That's one. Also, another aspect is the fact that... Oh, hello, sir. Another aspect is the fact that we don't have really that much health. Oh, man, we have a lot of these. Got him. One shot. Nope, missed him. Got him with one shot as well. Man, I'm good. No, I'm not. That was a 66.6 accuracy rate. Don't need that. Want this. So I can see we have an ancestor ghost. No arrows stuck to them. And I know. This is not the way I want to go. That's the way I want to go. Always to the left. Okay. This looks like a special place. Oh, boy. What do we have here? Oh, man. What is this? Is this old Mournhold? Or the old city? Oh, there it goes. Despawned the thing. Get that. Nothing. Oh, some ebony. Huh. Some kitten greaves. Don't need that. Okay, can't see anything. It's fine, though. Okay, get that stuff as well. Let's see what we can get out of this. Oh, it connects. There's something down there. Holy... No. Okay. We're fine. We're fine. Our sneak is gonna increase. Our short blade is not, because it's 100. Please die. Thank you. Oh, this guy's a good one. See, they're going down way better. I mean, a dagger is not gonna be the best weapon ever in terms of damage, but that guy just took no armor and he took that much... Oh, that guy's good. No armor and he took that much to kill. That's totally BS. And it's not like he was evading me or anything. I can't see anything, though. I don't think he sees me. He doesn't see me. So, yeah, he wasn't evading or anything. It's just he was taking the damage to the face. He just had 5,000. Yeah, that guy... That's a little bit more... Yeah, it's a little bit more acceptable in terms of killing rate. And I'd probably continue with this if I were playing by myself. But I need to balance things for YouTube. The leech here with a bone meal and some Albert. Yeah, this is definitely old ruins. Oh, that's a nice, interesting place over there. Is that a tomb or something? Okay, so these guys are dead. They should be getting killed easily enough. The leeches are nothing. Okay, are we good here? I think we are. What is this? The old Mournhold. Oh, wait a minute. I'm already in old Mournhold. That's why it's Temple Sewers East. So we got a temple catacombs. Oh man, what are we getting ourselves into? What are we getting? Oh man. You see this? Do you see this? Yeah. We have divine intervention though, and almsy intervention, and all that sort of stuff that we need. Is that a chest up there? I don't think so. I'm not really certain I need to sneak though. Okay, let's there's nobody around. Oh man, this place is huge. I'd forgotten how big this is. I don't think we should be coming here too often, though. Because I think things are done. Things are done here. Quests are completed and stuff. So I don't want to go down there because that's going to basically lock me Actually, I might be locked already. Oh, damn it. Oh, damn it. Let's go. Okay, there's nothing here. Let's go over here. Okay, nothing. I wanted to jump over there, but I don't think there's any need to. Whee! Oh, water, water. Junk. Okay. We're good. Everything is good. I don't know where I am and why I'd be here, but I am. I am here. This is basically the ruins of old Mournhold, the city that was here before, I think. Dunmer City or something like that. I don't think, though... Oh, that's the exit. I was gonna say, I don't think there's an exit for this, but there is. There is always an exit. I might need water walking, though. Okay, let's sneak. Oh, we got rats. But something else as well. Ooh, another lich. Let's murder the lich. Okay. The lich is not good. Damn it, I can see him. Oh, that's bad. That was a pretty big amount of damage. Got him. Missed him. Nice evasion. And he's dead. Let's kill the rat as well. If I can, I can't. The rat is right here. No, don't kill me, you damn rat. Okay. These places are really dangerous. That's what I love about them. And that's why I'm still going. That's why I didn't reload up there, because I probably should have. I think there's quests down here, though, so that's... I'm kind of not too certain we should be doing this. And I also don't know where we're gonna leave, basically, because we're kind of going... We only have one way to go. What is this? Ruin? Or a bone? Looks like a bone to me, a jawbone or something. No, that's not the one. No, not that one either. Oh, dang it! Remove the one for the ring. You don't have the ring. Okay, anymore. Get that one. Night vision. We have another rat. That's fine. It's good. The good thing about... Yeah, as I was gonna say, the good thing about low-level enemies is that they train you your sneak just as much as high-level enemies do. So it's pretty good like that. And I just saved, which means that if I want to get a previous save, I'll need to use the one from the beginning of the episode, which is totally fine, because it looks like this is a fairly safe place. Except for this guy over here, that is dead. This guy over here, that is dying, swinging his sword at me, but I evaded that one. Okay, that guy's gonna stay there for a little while. Get his stuff. There we go. What about you? Get that stuff as well. Quite spooky. Oh, this guy is a normal skeleton. The poor guy doesn't even know what's gonna hit. No, he's dead. Just a normal skeleton. Let's see what we have here. We have what looks like... They have names. Sarcophagus? Sarcophagi? Since it's the plural. Oh boy. We have licks coming in. I don't know though. I don't know what's gonna happen. I don't know what's gonna happen. You guys know what's gonna happen? You can check forward in the video to see what's gonna happen. I wouldn't though. It's gonna be... It's gonna be immense. They don't know I'm here. That guy does. So let's kill him first. Okay, that's good. Oh, I can't see. Okay, I got it. The sneak is working, guys. The sneak is working. I told you it was gonna work. Oh, damn it. My marksmanship is not that bad. Let's see, this is gonna be the last one. Down he goes. Whew! Licks are a problem. And of course, this is going right this time around. I think that's going to be the best course of action. What do we have here? Steel Staff of the Ancestors. Summon Ancestral Ghost. Don't want that. And a Dwarven. That's pretty good weaponry there. But nothing really that I care for right now, to be honest. So there's nothing up there. Well, there might be. I don't think so. Unless it's something back there or something. No, there's nothing. Okay. Let's go this way, because apparently these licks were protecting... Are protecting something. Rats. They are protecting rats, as per usual. Okay, so I don't want none of that. And I don't want none of that. Although there are these pillars. Man, this city is terrible. This city will kill you, Dad. I want to go up! I don't want to go to Old Mournhold anymore. Let me do my things! Let me go back! Really, I... don't want to be here anymore. I really do want to go back up as soon as possible and continue with the quests, because we need to do that either, or as well, I mean. And it's not like I I can't do this. I can, but I'm kind of afraid that I'll be exploring places that I will need to explore again for other quests later on. Oh, we have a door. A door here that leads to the temple shrine of Old Mournhold. It's not a good sign. Why would you have a... Well, I understand why you'd have a shrine in Old Mournhold, but I don't want to go there. This is not good. This is not good. Okay, I don't think there's anybody around. Holy man. Okay. And we haven't explored everything down here either. I mean, let's go up here. See if I can not get myself killed. Okay. What do we have? What do we have? Going up? I saw something. Oh, that's weird. Let's see where that leads me. This is a maze down here. I was ready for that, actually, but... Okay, these sarcophagi don't really have anything. And that's the temple crypt. No, that's even worse! I don't want to go to the crypt! Are you crazy? I want to go up. The crypts are a thing that I kind of... In video games, they scare me a lot. My first experience with the crypt was playing Arx Fatalis. In a video game, I mean. I was playing Arx Fatalis, and that level is scary as crap for a 16-year-old. Seriously. It is. 16? Was I 16 at the time? I think I was. Yeah. So, we have... Well, we're free to... We're free. We're good. We're good. What we have here? We have a... Just a... An altar. That's fairly subdued. I'm okay with that. And a few columns. And this connects to... Oh, crap. It doesn't connect to... Oh, don't jump on my face. It doesn't connect anywhere. But there's no enemies around. Holy crap! What the hell is that? Why? What is that? What was that? Huh. Temple Gardens. I don't know. Seems better than a crypt. And it's peaceful. And it's beautiful as well. Okay, we're living up in the world. We're moving up in the world, I guess. We got old Dunmer statuettes and all sorts of stuff like that. It's pretty cool. Oh boy. Oh boy. All right. No, don't for. Okay. Let's see where that leads. Oh my God, this place is huge. Looks like a burial place of sorts. We have some urns over here that store food, not bone meal. That's fine. So that's actually a good sign, or it would be a good sign if it made any sense, but I'm not sure it does. Got a little thing over there, and I'm trying to figure out if I can get up there, because I can. Jumping up here, let's see what we have. A small chest with nothing, and a guy here that drank himself to death. Or at least it seems that way. And he has a kitten spear, some Mazda, and some grief, and a kitten shield that I don't care for. What? Where does this connect? Getting a rev... No, I don't want to go to that tomb. I do, though. I do, but I don't. I do want to go there, but not right now. We must persevere in our objective to leave. To leave. It's a nice place. Is there anything down here? No. Okay. It's a nice place, but death lurks around every corner, and yeah. So, we're out of time for the day. I think we're gonna continue trying to look for the exits on the next episode, but for right now, I'm ColonelRPG, and this has been Morrowind. I really hope you've enjoyed it, and if you did, go ahead and leave a comment, like the video, but above all, thank you so much for watching, and I hope I'll see you next episode. Bye-bye!